Hey friends, so I'm a bit under the weather today since coming back from the weekend, so I'm just taking and pretty much just taking a day off today. Hopefully I'll feel a little bit better, but I think I have a cold right now, so it's gonna be a more laid back recovery day today. So I got some daytime cold and flu medicine here. Take a shot. Sad cheers to all my sick girlies out there. Boop. Now for some porridge. Okay, so I have some chao here. Let me flip the camera around. Okay, so this is chao, and then I put in some pepper, a dash of spicy soy sauce, and some crispy onions on top. And then you just kind of mix everything and then you eat it. If you've never had this before, it's basically just Vietnamese porridge. You eat it whenever you're sick, or you could just make it. It's really good, it's filling. So yeah, just have chicken in there.